Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Here's the Ken. Today we have episode 7 of Saints Row 3, or the 3rd, whatever you want to say. And today's episode, I don't know if we're doing, I haven't decided yet whether or not we're going to do one thing or the other, but I am going to, at the very least, do something in this episode, of course. But, we're right here on Safewood. We do not have enough money for that. I think in this episode we're gonna finish off, taking over this, area. So, I want to pull out my motorcycle, and we're going to... Okay, let me take a second to... I turned up my volume, so it makes it a little bit more enjoyable for me. And, basically what we're going to do is we're going to complete the few activities that we have left in this, area, and, all that good jazz, so... And I think it's just trafficking, so it's gonna be a pretty easy run, hopefully.
Got some more printed up?
Fresh off the press, baby!
That's what I wanted to hear. How bad will this hurt the Morningstar?
Come on, man, it's business 101. If people are buying someone else's product, then they ain't buying yours.
It does make sense. I'm always on when it counts.
I do not want to deal with the brew. That's why I,
confess me!
There we go.
How can you be sure the right people are getting your ads?
Baby, in this town, everyone's a rap people.
I think I'm seeing why the Morningstar are afraid of you.
Bitches are always jealous of the sea.
Of course they are. I don't think I damaged my tires at all either, so that's a bonus. Okay. Yeah, you never want to deal with brutes on trafficking. They're such a pain in the butt that it's ridiculous. Okay, we completed the deal. Someone's coming on the next road, but we'll be on the way.
Be easier around here.
I hear ya. Stillwater was pretty rough for a time. We could have used you then.
Be fair. Who couldn't use my services?
I guess that works. I wanted to kill the brute because it gives me a It gives me more towards my challenge, but it's whatever. You can do trafficking again on the harder difficulties to complete the challenges that we need to complete. Also, we have a brute chasing us. The bigger circle contains a brute. So I'm kind of scared if this will leave this thing.
That's them right there.
Oh, it's happy to show off!
Where is he?
How'd I get
you?
Think that will drive enough demand?
Another run later should get business where it needs to be.
That's the best you got?
Are we... do we even have a broken tower? I thought we got a broken tower, didn't we?
That has to be embarrassing. You're a heck of a businessman.
Yeah, but you're protecting my ass.
It's not broken yet.
There you go. Medium. Somewhere around here. There's a gang operation, I just don't know where. I'll look for the gang operations in a couple minutes. Here, if I really need to.
Gotta pay attention. Jackpot!
It was the jackpot.
You could have killed me.
Shut up. I do not want to face a Genki. Last time I faced a Genki, he was literally immortal. Stupid Genki.
Unless tell Steelport how great your girls are.
And ain't nothing better than my babies.
You're one of a kind, Z.
Don't think I don't know it. There's a chance we ain't gonna catch too much shit out here.
The Morningstar won't lay back and let you steal their customers.
You ain't lying.
No one will ever know.
Time for my business. How about help here?
There's no way to fight a lady.
Shit, I just noticed the typo. I spell Jasmine with a Z.
So what's the problem?
In the flyer, that ain't spelled right.
You think it'll matter?
Have some pride in your work, motherfucker. Better stop looking up, boss.
remember this one. Doing? What's your real name? Martha fucking Washington?
Mm-hmm. That's what I thought.
I love meeting new people.
Get them off me!
So, how come no one knows how you pissed off the De Winters?
That shit's need to know, and you don't.
Z, would I ever spill your secret?
Baby, just stick to the driving.
You're driving, bro.
I'm not immortal, you know. No way to fight a lady. Save it for the tank.
Okay. Too many cars, too many cars. One more. What kind of barrier gap is that? Give me a second, see. I know.
Good girls kick ass.
Do this one quick. I'm on before my girls leave.
You always get to see your girls off?
Get to tap that ass first.
Gotta keep in practice, huh? Chipped a nail. What were you looking at?
I Time to
kick back and let the money roll in. Just the way we like it.
That's so dumb. It's not fair.
We get this last printing of flyers out. We'll be all set.
And let's tell Steelport how great your girls are.
And ain't nothing better than my babies.
You're one of a kind, Z.
Don't think I don't know it. There a chance we ain't gonna catch too much shit out here.
The Morningstar won't lay back and let you steal their customers.
You ain't lying.
Sure beats dancing. So what's the problem?
In the flyer, that ain't spelled right.
You think it'll matter?
Have some pride in your work, motherfucker.
It really sucks that that car exploded and killed me. Z was so slow. That was literally not my fault.
I'm getting closer.
Come on, Z.
Zemos, I gotta ask.
If you gotta, you gotta.
What's your real name?
Shit, what's yours?
Martha fucking Washington?
Mm-hmm. That's what I thought. They got answer for me.
Yeah, I know. I'll keep them going.
Save it for the tank. That wasn't much of a fight.
Come on. Keep going, Z. Spread the word. Seamus ain't stable. I'm working for the saints.
So, how come no one knows how you pissed off the De Winters?
That shit's need to know, and you don't.
Z, would I ever spill your secret?
Baby, just stick to the driving.
I'm not driving, once again. Oh, I'm not driving. Back it up.
You did better way to fight a lady.
Getting up there.
I literally reloaded the bullets.
Enjoying yourself?
Before my girls leave.
You always get to see your girls off?
No, get to tap that ass first.
Gotta keep in practice, huh? Oh, this crew sucks.
That was a snipe.
Please give me a challenge.
Bad to school.
What is happening? Did you get glitched? But do we have a decent car around here? We do. Actually, make the drop. Come on. Dude, I was gonna be so upset if I needed to reset again. Police car is good.
Eyes on the road.
I don't care if it's broken, it's not smoking.
Time to get back and let the money roll in.
Just the way we like it.
Come on, keep on going. Don't slow down. Don't
be rock.
Keep on going. I swear to God, I killed him. Okay, both of these areas have... I still haven't got my Hourly income, that's insane. Okay, this area has thugs somewhere. I just don't know where, but...
Sure thing, dog.
I'm gonna get my motorcycle real quick.
You could get out on your own.
Guess I'm calling the cops again.
Yeah, I know about stealing and killing in the Saints book, but I'm not going to do it until the end of the game. I'll consider it kind of like DLC. Did I actually guess it right? Oh my god, oh my god. I literally have one more missile left, oh my god. This is perfect.
One.
I don't have any pistol equipped. What the hell do you mean? Go to this print job so we can quickly. I still haven't got my cash, what the hell? I need to see what, okay. So maybe around like here is where the game thing is. Why did it back up all the way? That's so dumb. I'm so dumb. I'm gonna pause the game real quick and do some, you're gonna hear some keyboard clanking, cause okay. I see. I am way too far, by the way. And it's like right here. It's telling me it's like in the corner of this area.
That has to be embarrassing.
I guess I know this is solidifying my gosh darn one star notoriety with the with these guys, but I don't care. I really don't. Big air. Oh, there it is. I literally just missed them. Also,
this ain't doing well.
I love action.
Back off. I wanted to do, but what is?
Hey Zemos, what do you got for me?
The morning stars here, pain in my ass. Why don't we just drop everyone we see?
Not much of a plan, but it could work.
Shit, didn't think you'd go for it.
Rather they didn't get comfortable. I mean, wait, shit, one second, Z.
Listen carefully. There's a boat pulling in soon with a cargo container full of girls. The Morningstar's new merchandise. I send you the details, you hit the boat.
Sweetie, I don't know who the hell this is, but...
Viola DeWinter.
Really? Well, as much as I value career advice from the slut that killed my friend,
The intel's good. Do whatever you want with it.
Zemos, things have changed. Let's hope that's a good thing.
Hey, I'm with you either way.
Yeah, I know you are. Come on. I'm getting annoyed now. Why is this a spot that I can literally... Oh, no! It's not the kind of car that I want, but it's whatever. Also, the reason why I'm not doing
I love these machines.
The reason that I'm not doing a buying the place is because I can't. It's like 50,000. I learned that out in like the last episode, so I literally need to do a couple of missions in order to get then we take over the complete right side of the thingy, and when it comes to anything else though, missions and all stuff. I want to comment on the fact that I totally forgot Viola. Oh my god. Hell out of my way. I just want a bike, bro. See, I thought I didn't like your main character, bro. But I want to.
I'll remember this one.
Yeah, I totally forgot that she's the one that tells us that where the boat is for this mission and all that stuff. And it makes sense since, spoiler, Kilbane kills her sister. So, yeah. Oh my god. Stop it. I literally kick the crap out of you if you do that. I'm sucking at driving right now, but it's whatever. Oh, I was gonna say sneak attack and do,
pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
And just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I wanna meet my new employees.
He was wearing the binoculars wrong. He's kind of an idiot.
So these girls gonna try to kill us too? Being shot by a hose sticks with ya.
It really does.
You wanna get off and swim? Let's hope they see it that way.
There's no reason.
At least I won't run out.
Okay.
Nice stock they have.
You hiding from me? Can't move yet.
What do you mean? I can't pick it up. Okay.
That's a little disturbing. I love action.
Okay, I'm gonna heal up fully before I let this container out. If you never know where these,
Find the guy with the Z!
You can stay back.
They're boxing these guys? No way to fight a lady.
Of course I don't. There's no reason to mess around. There's no sound in here, so it could probably get more dialogue.
Not what I'm looking for.
We don't open that one. We open this one.
What is wrong with these guys?
Now we do this.
I was a prisoner so long. Go to him and stay close!
I'll keep you safe, sugar.
I always win my arguments.
I do win my arguments. Oh god. Minigun.
We have to get past
minigun.
That guy?
Yes, we do. Hopefully it's not too much.
At least I won't run out.
Oh, that time you want to pick up the everything. I'm so dumb.
Nice stock they have. Lady.
I think this is a cutscene.
That's a little disturbing.
It is a little bit disturbing. Shut up.
Thank you, kind stranger. Find the guy
no,
with the Z.
That kind.
Come on, baby. Follow the Z.
They're boxing these guys?
There we go. Got a kill. That's a pretty good
Not what I'm looking for.
Cutscene.
What is wrong with these guys?
Bandos.
Thank you for freeing me.
Go to him and stay close!
I'll keep you safe, sugar.
Activate the cutscene with him.
We have to get past that guy?
What? Excuse me? That was so uncool.
I always win my arguments.
Nope. That's not a cutscene.
These crates never end!
Please, let us out of here!
Not a cutscene.
It's like my freshman dorm.
Okay.
Bingo!
Very much so, bingo. I don't have to buy ammo for my Death Bloom Blossom or whatever. Here we go.
You'll be safe with that pimp.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
We
better load these bitches up before you forget.
Everyone in the crate, move it!
Do I have to?
Yep. Just for a second.
Oh, great.
You got some big firepower laying on those platforms on the side.
I ain't getting too close until it's clear down there.
Well, hello, beautiful. Sure beats dancing.
Looks like these bitches got through.
Oh, fun. On my way.
Of course I don't mess around. There's no reason to. Pistol time.
Shit, watch out.
Don't dive.
There
we go. Pretty flawless. For the most part.
No problem.
You think they ain't happy with us?
Maybe a little bit.
Easy.
Oh, that was exciting.
Let's load these hoes up there and get the hell out of here.
The only difficult part are those.
Kind of feeling set up here.
Morning Star always broke. It ain't nothing new.
Isn't this a lot of guards, though?
Like I always say, Bush is big business in this town.
Of course it is.
Enjoy the city.
Our helicopters look a lot more awesome, though. Especially that one. Well, that
keep
one
tight
on
Pierce.
You got it.
Very simple.
Are those rockets? Get them off me!
I got this. Keep moving. because I'm shooting at him. Pierce, turn!
Are those APCs?
Give me a sec to clear them out. Flying, will ya?
A little more cover, be nice.
Something that belongs to me.
That's so. Who the hell is this?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morningstar and I'll pay you top dollar ahead.
Let me consider it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
Morningstar offering to buy the girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
Option, which is either a big sum of cash right now or increased hourly income. And when it comes to everything though, like I said, I like at the end of the day.
You're with us for a reason, Zemos. Get to pimping those girls.
Income, like, it's better to have it that way than another way. Like,
what the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So, what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop. Yeah, that's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.
And now instead of the chance to get Stag, Stag stuff. Yeah, see, 1,000 for keeping the hose. You probably get like 20k or something like that, 20 to 50k, but like, that's not worth it at the end of the day. I mean, not in my mind at least, especially if you're gonna do the long play option, which is just doing a ton of stuff, trying to get all your abilities and all that stuff. It's just not worth it. Increasing our hourly income right now. I get a little bit more respect for everything now. Let's get this level up so I go. guess it's worth it. Which gives us the option to get more respect for everything. Get more respect. So... I'm level 17 now. Get 4,000. Gained ability. How many health increase? Bullets do a lot less, which is going to be good. I could get the health grid, but I use too much for, yeah, there's a lot of upgrades that I want to do with my character, but I just can't. But I think it's been about, like, a good chunk of time, so, that's it for this episode. We conquered. We did a little bit less than, I was hoping to do, but, overall we did conquer the right side of the map, and we did, conquer the right side of the map fully, and then we also got, a big mission out of the way. So at the end of the day, it was a pretty good episode. So if you guys enjoyed, hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.